Ekitikete, the reason for this season is the restoration of our Lord Jesus Christ. So therefore, I'm taking this opportunity to congratulate you all for celebrating another Easter. And I'm praying at the same time that whatever might have seemed dead, dormant, or dull in your life, we gain resuscitation henceforth. We gain abundant life henceforth. We shall all be blessed abundantly. God will provide for all our need. Whatever is deemed dead in the kitty will completely be resurrected henceforth. And we shall reap the fruit of what we sow. In Jesus' name, amen.
If it had not been for the Lord on our side, we would have been dead and gone. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy and grace. It was the love that loved us through.